In this deleted scene, Sebastian is exploring the prince's castle, and it's a more elaborate one that appears than the one that appears in the finished movie. There are gags and bits of business that we felt went on just a little too long, so the movie version is more compressed, but here it is in a more extended version of A Mayhem for Sebastian.
Washed up from a shipwreck. Oh, the poor thing. There, we'll have you feeling better in no time. I'll just get this washed for you, dear.
Will you, madam?
Well, you must have at least heard about this girl. Gertrude says she's a princess, but since when has Gertrude ever gotten anything right? I mean, really, this girl shows up in rags and doesn't speak. Not my idea of a princess. If Eric's looking for a girl, I know a couple of highly available ones right here. Oh, married to the prince. I think I could learn to like that.
Down, boy! Stay away from me, you shark with fur! What a day I'm having. Jumping jellyfish.